Celebrations. There are lots of special days when families get together to celebrate. All over the world, families have special times of year when they meet and enjoy each other's company. Let's take a look at how people celebrate these days. Women's Day. Women's Day is on the 8th of March every year. In Kazakhstan, it's a national holiday. That means everyone gets the day off work. On this day, Kazakhstanis celebrate women. Men give flowers and other gifts to their mothers, sisters, wives, and daughters. Children give gifts to their mothers and female teachers. People celebrate Women's Day in many other countries around the world too. Father's Day. Many countries celebrate Father's Day. Canadians celebrate Father's Day on the third Sunday in June. It is a day when children show their love and respect for their father. They usually give their dad a nice gift. Younger children often write poems or draw a picture. What big celebrations do families get together for in your country? What do you do on these days? Do you eat a nice meal? Do you buy presents?